welcome back to our Lifetime of Health and Wellness Makeover Series. Christy, did you know that by changing one ingredient, just one ingredient in your salad dressing could give you fewer calories?
Okay, but I'm curious to find out which ingredient.
All right, then you're gonna have to take a look at this, okay?
Rosa and I are meeting with Chef Nick today to learn to cook some meals that we've not been able to really cook on our own. That's simple and easy and is gonna be good.
Chef Nick shared with us how potent stevia is and why Domino and CH has blended both stevia and sugar because it enhances the recipes that we added to.
Nice to see you again.
How are you?
I'm good.
I get to love this job. Working with beautiful women like you, it's gorgeous, gorgeous.
Yes, you can.
This is what I promised we would do together. I wanted to share with you a couple of recipes that just not only gonna make it fun to cook, but it's gonna be healthy and great for you. This is not diet food. Repeat with me, diet food is horrible.
Diet food is horrible.
Exactly. I'm of the opinion for us to enjoy some food that's great for us, it has to taste great. So I'll share with you a couple of tricks.
Okay.
What we've done, A salad is wonderful, but if we have a little bit of a dressing on the salad, it makes it so much easier to eat and doesn't taste like it's just, you know, salad off the garden.
Right.
With tomatoes, peppers, a little bit of different things in there. What we have in here is a vinegar. This vinegar is unique. It's apple cider vinegar. Mm-hmm. The reason what I like about apple cider vinegar is that it has a nice round taste to it. You still can have the essence of the apple on the inside. Here, just smell the aroma of it and you'll know what I mean. Mm. It has a beautiful flower-like
bouquet.
Exactly. It's not as harsh as white wine vinegar or red wine vinegar, which I love, but for this purpose, I think this adds something to it. Some finely chopped garlic, and we put a little bit here, and you let them rest for a moment or two inside the vinegar. What you want for this garlic is to just resolve and give its beautiful love to the vinegar. You say, Nick, you're exaggerating. Everything is part of a romance. Unless this food gets along, they go on a date, and they marry, you got nothing going.
All right.
So fresh basil in here as well. And then when it comes to it, extra virgin olive oil is the best oil to go with. Of all the fats, is the cleanest fat. I prefer it because of its flavor. Now, there's two techniques that I want you to kind of understand and own. Now, what we're doing in here, we're mixing everything together, but we have the acidity of the vinegar. How do we get this acidity of the vinegar to be a bit more palatable? One of the things I like to do is to add a little bit of sugar with stevia in it, and it's exactly where we go. Now, what I've done, I've taken the same exact dressing, put it into a blender, and as you can see, it gives us a nice, thicker finish. Mm-hmm. And this is what I will decorate your salad with a little bit of it, so you can see exactly what I mean. If I can ask you to take a taste and tell me what you think of this, this is absolutely wonderful. And while you do that, I'm gonna finish up my tomato sauce.
Okay.
I put this tomato sauce together. It's all that it has inside is onion, a little bit of garlic. Together with the garlic, we put a little bit of basil. And it's just fabulous. And then for you to have your favorite pasta. Mm. You like pasta, by the way.
Mm. Oh, we love pasta. Mm.
Excellent. We have two different cuts of pasta. We have rotini and farfalle that we put together. So let me also cover this with a little bit of the tomato sauce.
When
I was a boy, tomato sauce was forever for me. How do you like it?
Very good.
It has
very
the
fresh.
Nice,
it's a
exactly,
nice fresh
the freshness. Here, let me pass this on to you.
Now, is this whole wheat pasta?
Day one is whole wheat pasta, yes. I just wanted to show you something different.
This smells so good. Now, what did you say was in the sauce?
In the sauce, we have tomatoes, Italian-style canned tomatoes. Mm-hmm. San Marzano is the best tomato to be had.
Okay.
In addition to the tomato, we put some onions, some salt, pepper, garlic, of course, and we finish it with a tiny little bit of oregano. But the secret, the reason why you like it so much is because as the sauce was simmering down, we added a few pinches of sugar. Why do we do this? By the way, this is the sugar mixed with stevia that Domino sugar makes
delicious.
For us. And CNH. And so what this allows you to do is to bring out almost a little bit of Mother Nature right into it. And remember, the stevia blend has half of the calories the regular sugar does have.
Wow, delicious.
This is really a good sauce. Mm.
And for more information about the stevia blend or even an enormous amount of recipes, go to dominosugar.com. You will find a whole selection full of ideas.
Wonderful.
Wow.
That's great.
Great.
Thank you so
much.
Yummy, yummy.
I think that learning something new about sugar and being able to incorporate the sugar and the stevia together and still keep it on a lighter calorie count, I think that that's great. And I'm really happy that I've learned something new today.
I've learned from Chef Nick that it's possible to still remain passionate about food and excited about food and still maintain your weight. So to me, it's making me excited about the future.